Well, good afternoon. How is everybody? Okay, I know it's raining, but that's really weak. How's everybody? Right. A little rain, you know, I mean, this is Vermont. We're not going to let a little rain get us down. This is wonderful to have you all here. My name's Doug Warren, and I have the incredible privilege of serving here as the pastor. Basically what that means is I'm a shepherd of souls. I try to help with God's strength to care for people. And so we're not here to recruit you, but we are here if you need help. And so we'd love to meet with you. We're thrilled to have you here singing with us. And the intent of this afternoon in terms of this particular event is simply to gather neighbors together and enjoy Christmas and sing some songs. And one of the things that I find is that Christmas doesn't work very well solo. Right? Have you noticed this? It's not something that works very well by yourself. And so we're thrilled to have you here with us and want to encourage you to sing out. Right? We're hoping some more folks come in, but we want to start by singing out so that nobody feels like they're singing by themselves. All right, well, let's stand together because all the choir folks say you sing much better standing up. And so we're going to sing Here We Come a Wassailing, which is in your outline or handout here, right on the beginning, the front there.
Where do you want to sit?
Thank you.
started there, as you're turning your way there, I wanted to let you know of a couple of things. In your seat or near, close to you, you should find a little booklet like this. This is an Advent booklet that we've put together, and it's our gift to you. It just doesn't cost anything. These are yours to take home with you. And what it does is it follows these five candles from the Advent wreath. And just as a helpful way to walk through this season and look at some of the things of what all this means. There's a little bit of history in here, as well as some Christmas carols or Advent songs to be able to sing. And so we just encourage you to pick that up and take that with you as our gift. And again, Merry Christmas. We're thrilled to have you here. Let's sing now together hymn number 208, O Come All Ye Faithful.
Thank you.
Thank you. You may be seated. And folks in the back going, please not sit down. All right, so we're going to turn back into our handout here. Find O Holy Night. It should be your second page.
Thank you.
turn the page and let's do Here Comes Santa Claus.
Santa Claus, 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 Santa Claus,
about the Christmas trees and the different ornaments that are on them. You'll notice here, and there's also one over in the Billings room, but these are actual blessing trees. There are a few families in our community that were seeking to help with some things this season. And so if you want to be involved, it's not something that anybody needs to do, but if you'd like to take one of those paper decorations from the tree, on the back, it lists a need that one of these families has. And if you want to take those and bring the thing back that's on that card, we'd love to pass that blessing on. It's something that we're doing for some families here in our community, and we invite you to participate with that if you'd like to. Let's turn the page in our handouts, and we'll sing together the first Noel.
Thank you.
in the red hymnals to 204. We sing Away in a Manger.
Thank you.
page in your handouts. Do we wish you a Merry Christmas?
Thank you.
again, we're so glad to have you here singing these songs, and we'd encourage you to stick around and enjoy one another's company. There may be some folks that you've not met before, but we're going to encourage you to do that outside, as in a very short amount of time, the parade is going to start, and again, as I said, it'll circle around and then come right down Pleasant Street, right at us here. There are going to be stations on either side. There's a table on this side, as well as a table on that side, where we've been mulling cider all morning, and so we've got hot mulled cider for you at those stations out top. Let me encourage you, if you are physically well and able to get around, to make time and allow for those who have a harder time walking in and out, right? Don't just run to the best places to see the parade, but make sure that some of those among us who have a hard time getting around can get there. There are three different places with roofs on them from which you should be able to see the parade. So over here where there's a cider station, where the bell is, and another cider station, as well as the entrance to the Billings Chapel, right? So again, if you're well-bodied and physically in good shape, let those who are not as quick to get to those places first, and then if there's room, fill in around them, and let's have a great Christmas. Again, welcome, and we're so glad to have you here. Thank you.
Thank you.